For golf purists and professionals, there are the commandments, the rules of golf.
So you're going to watch her put the coin down here.
You saw what happened to Lexi Thompson last week. Those rules can bite you.
Is this a joke?
No.
Well, the USGA and World Golf Overlords are proposing some big changes to the game. They say to make the game more fair and straightforward. Here are some of the proposals.
Currently, if a player accidentally hits a ball while looking for it, oh no, that is a one-stroke penalty. The new rule, no more penalty.
For me, that'd probably be a good rule.
I don't know about that one.
If a ball in motion happens to hit your caddy,
hey,
or it happens to hit a flag stick at rest, that would no longer be a penalty.
Yeah, I think so.
Well, caddy's got to get out of the way.
This guy was supposed to be at work, so we masked his identity.
Sounds like a great idea. I need all the help I can get.
Currently, you have 5 minutes to find a lost ball. New rule reduces that to 3 minutes. Nothing more frustrating.
What's 2 minutes going to be?
I agree with that. If you can't find it in 5 minutes, forget about it.
Well, it should. The game is slowing up the way it is.
Call this the Flag Freedom Act. For 250 years, you had to putt with the flag out of the hole. Now you can putt all you want with the flag in.
I would prefer that the flag be out.
You're a traditionalist.
I'm a traditionalist, absolutely.
I guess people would use it as a backstop, maybe, but once again, you'd have to be pretty good to use the pin as a backstop.
I like it because sometimes when the ball hits the pin, it goes in, because I've done it with the pin in.
Sure.
So it feels like it's an added advantage.
Oh. All right, if you can't get out of the bunker, or you don't even want to try to get out of the bunker, you can pick your ball up. You can walk it out of the trap, drop it in the grass. Two-stroke penalty.
I don't like that one.
Well, we do that all the time anyway. You know, we're always in the bunkers. But, yeah.
I could hit it 6 times and not get out.
You must take your punishment, like Scott say. If you're in something, you got to hit it out.
Do you think there should be rules, like lighter rules for cheaters? Because you sound like you're a shady golfer.
No, I mean, it's just, you know, it's a fun game and you got to do everything you can to, you know, have fun.
So there you go. Some dig it.
Yeah, I think that's great.
Some don't.
Well, maybe your score just wouldn't count then.
Just know the old foot wedge is still illegal.
No, I like it. It's a fun game. It's a fun game. We should have subtitled them. There were like 6 or 7 people we asked for comment, and they're like, no, I'm supposed to be at work. I need to, like, I can't talk to you. I'm going to get in trouble.
Yeah, I love that he agreed to be digitized and have his voice altered. And the other thing I loved is, what on earth were you wearing? What was that?
Come on now. That was like a power 1990s Nike golf jacket.
93 call. They want their Nike jacket back.
And I'm not giving it back because it's mine. So there's like 30 proposed rules that are going to change here over the next 2 years. And the USGA will accept your feedback on these rules. You can let them
know. So they're not a done deal?
No. They're just proposals at this point.
All right.
They do this every 4 years. And then you send them their feedback and they'll finalize them in August. But again, whatever they approve, and it looks like they may approve some of these big ones.
Yeah.
It's not going to actually change until 2019. But who follows the rules anyway, right? Like, who really cares?
That one golfer in your story looked like he followed every rule.
Yeah, he was a traditionalist. He was, he didn't like me.